Hi, I'm Maria from the Microsoft Store, and today we're going to talk about how you can easily collaborate with classmates in Office 365 Education, which is free for eligible students. Students and educators at eligible institutions can sign up for Office 365 Education for free. It includes Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, and now Microsoft Teams, plus additional classroom tools. Let's walk through how to check if you're eligible. First, navigate to the site you see on the screen. Here you'll enter in your school email address and select Get Started. You'll answer a few questions like whether you're a student or a teacher and your name and date of birth. Then you'll receive a verification code to the EDU email address you provided. Once you receive that code, you'll enter it in when prompted. Once you've entered your verification code, you're ready to get started. First, you'll be taken to office.com. Here you have access to all Office 365 Education web applications. Or you can install Office apps to your device by choosing Install Office, then selecting Office 365 Apps. Even if your school does not have an agreement with Microsoft and you can access the subscription service for free, you still have access to all of the programs on the web. Now that we've talked through setup, let's take a look at one of my favorite tools, collaborating with classmates in PowerPoint. When you're creating a presentation, Office 365 Education brings together the best tools for you and your classmates to work together from anywhere. With your presentation saved in Office 365 Education, you'll always have the most updated file accessible on any device. Let's take a look. Here's my presentation I've saved to my OneDrive cloud storage. I can share it with everyone contributing to the presentation by clicking Share on the top right corner. Here, I can type the names of my classmates that I'll be collaborating with on this group presentation. I can also set permissions for who can view, edit, and share the file. This protects our presentation from unwanted sharing or accidental changes. When we all work from one shared file, we can see changes from others in real time, use comments, and use at mentions to get feedback. With autosave and version history, you'll never lose any of your changes and always have the option to go back to a previous version. Let's take a quick look. Any presentation in the cloud will default to autosave. You can turn this off, but having it on guarantees that you'll never lose your changes. If you need to go back to a previous version, just click on the presentation title at the top bar and choose Version History from the drop-down list. With the presentation in the cloud, you and your classmates can work from anywhere on a computer, browser, or mobile device. Thanks for taking time with us to learn about easily collaborating with classmates in Office 365 Education. Check out the other videos in our Back to School series for Microsoft Store benefits for students, how to use the Surface Pen for school, and more.